What? Techcom trade halted the company on the investigation? Singapore misrepresented earnings result in 10Q document filed with S Security Exchange Commission. Earnings record and inventory seized. Traded halted. Oh my God. God, what did they do? Oh Jesus. Oh my God. I can't believe this. Oh Jesus. No, all the money. A pension plan. Everything is gone. Oh God.
Hey. How's it going?
Hey.
Mind if I bum a beer?
Yeah, knock yourself out.
Haven't seen you around much.
Taking a little vacation, you know what I mean?
It's not really like you to take a vacation.
Yeah, I'm all right. Enjoying life. Went to Shakers last night.
Went to a strip club? Mike, I know we haven't seen each other for a while, but, I don't even know who you are anymore.
You don't know me? I don't even know. Look at my life. I lost Diane. I lost my job. Nothing's the same anymore, Don.
Doesn't seem like anything you can't get back tomorrow, you know?
There is no going back, Don. God, you should have seen her. She was so out of control. So full of content. Control. I learned something about control. It's an illusion, Don. Nobody can predict what's gonna happen from moment to moment. That's how I'm living my life.
What was here for you?
My little brother. Look at you. Not only taller than me, now I'm gonna have to get used to you being smarter than me.
What have you been up to since your big fiasco? should have just thrown this stuff away.
You should know you're famous now. You know, I just had to come here and see for myself.
If you're here to try to get me back, we had a one-night stand. That's all it was. Let it go.
So, I guess the master of the universe has finally fallen.
What?
I'm sorry. I was just thinking. I mean, this whole, like, Jesus look that you have going here, I mean, isn't it a bit ironic? You know, the whole Wall Street fiasco, the crucifixion. It's too much.
Look, I told you, I'm useless to anybody at this point.
You know, this whole loser act of yours...
Loser?
...is getting really old.
Listen, I've been through enough. I didn't invite you here. Leave.
Things change, Michael. People change. Some for the better, and some for the worse. I just want you to know that since I last saw you, I got my Series 7. I'm a trader now.
Oh, well, isn't that sweet? I guess anything's possible.
Oh, so good to see there still are some signs of the old condescending microphone. You know, this place really isn't all that bad, if you like Miami Vice.
Hey, since you're doing so well, why don't you take it off my hands?
Ooh, bad karma.
Nicole, listen. You don't want any part of a person who managed the 401k pension fund at the bankruptcy.
You made a mistake, Michael.
A big mistake.
You tried and it didn't work. Stop beating yourself up about it. Besides, you were cleared anyway. TechCom was a big fraud.
What are you doing?
You know, you really should clean this place up a little bit. And yourself, too. I hate a dirty place.
Uh-oh.
I'm putting my butt on the line, not to mention my reputation. I just hope and pray that lightning does not strike twice in the same place, and that you will use less of your Johnson and more of your quantitative data analysis in your decision making.
Here it is. I need this.
Don't I? Don't get me wrong. I still want you to mount your instincts. I mean, you made huge gains for me when you were here on the roll, which is why, off the record, you're here to begin with. So here's the bottom line. Can you handle being an associate, reporting to a manager, taking orders, having to do something you disagree with, even though you know that there's a better way to do it?
I think so.
Don't think. No, you better know.
I know.
Yeah, I'm ready. Michael, I want you to meet your immediate supervisor.